Hi, my name is Whitney Gardner. I am 24 years old, just recently married about 2 weeks ago, actually, on October 14th, 2022. I live currently in Villa Rica, Georgia, but I'm originally from Montgomery, Alabama. Can I get a roll tide? Yeah. Okay. I've done volunteer work for the American Legion, Post 294, in Powder Springs, Georgia. And it's actually a nonprofit veterans bar. And all of the proceeds that the bar makes on the weekends goes to veterans in need. And I have sang the national anthem during their Memorial Day service ceremony. And I also sang God Bless America for them again. And I sing at that bar literally every weekend, every Saturday night. They have karaoke and my husband and I kind of steal the show. He actually sings too, but he's very shy. I'm not. I've been singing literally since I could speak. My mom jokes about it and she likes to say that I've been singing since I came out of the womb because my cries were even like harmonious. And she's just always pushed me and pushed me to like basically live my life on a stage, because as far as I can remember, she had my butt on a stage somewhere. The earliest one that I can remember, I was 10 years old. I was in elementary school. I was in fifth grade. And there was a talent show at the school. And my mom was like, honey, you've got to do this. Like, you're going to be so good. You don't understand. And my little hands, they was just a shaking with stage fright. But after that experience, I was hooked. I thrive off of the energy of a crowd. I love reading a room and feeling, you know, what they feel as I'm singing, because I really like putting a lot of emotion into my songs, and that's kind of like my brand a little bit, because I sing my heart out. When I find a song that's like really important to me, or like that I can connect to kind of like spiritually, I sing that to the top of my lungs. I sing it with my entire heart. And then I won another talent show. I was actually 16 or 17, I want to say. It was at JL Mann Academy of Mathematics, Sciences, and Technologies, where I was a junior in high school, and my best friend decided that she was going to push me to sign up for that, because I was always singing with her. We were coming up with random songs. Like, literally, we had a math project 1 year, and it was turning a mainstream song into a song about math, and we did Roger Rabbit by Sleeping with Sirens, but we completely rewrote the whole song to be about math. So I always loved, you know, piddling in music. I play guitar, not very well, but I do play a little bit. I do also play piano. I love piano. I haven't been playing nearly as much as I would like to, so I'm very out of practice, but that is my first instrument, and I will always hold it close to my heart. And then I ended up winning that talent show that my best friend pushed me to be in. And you could hear a pin drop the second they announced my name, because there was another girl who sang Whitney Houston a cappella, and she nailed it. She nailed it. But she got all of the awards in the entire talent show except for overall winner, which I got. Let me tell you, some of those people in that crowd were not very happy, but it was a pretty big win for me. It was like, oh, you know, like maybe I do have what it takes. Maybe I actually am a good singer. So I hope you guys enjoy this. I chose two songs that are like really close to my heart right now, because to be honest, I haven't really been in the best place mentally here recently, because I've had a lot of like drama going on. You know, wedding planning is crazy. It's very extensive, brutal research, and there's a lot of drama and a lot of gossip between friends and family, and it just takes a toll on you. I'm sure if you're married, you know exactly what I'm talking about. I have two songs picked out for you guys today. I have A Little Bit Stronger by Sarah Evans, and then I have Temporary Home by Carrie Underwood. I'm really gonna put my heart all into this song, all into the, both of these songs, and I really hope that you guys enjoy it. Thank you so much. Woke up late to today. Still feeling the sting of the pain, but I brushed my teeth anyway. Got dressed through the mess and put a smile on my face. I got a little bit stronger, riding in a car to work, and I'm trying to ignore the hurt. So I turned on the radio. The stupid song made me think of you. I listened to it for a minute, but then I changed it. I'm getting a little bit stronger, just a little bit stronger. And I'm done hoping we could work it out. I'm done with how it feels, spinning my wheels, letting you drag my heart around it all. And I'm done thinking that you could ever change. I know my heart will never be the same, but I'm telling myself I'll be okay, even on my weakest days. I get a little bit stronger. Overnight, but you turn around and a month's gone by, and you realize you haven't cried. I'm not giving you a second or an hour or another minute longer. I'm busy getting stronger. I'm done hoping we could work it out. I'm done with how it feels, spinning my wheels, letting you drag my heart around it all. And I'm done thinking you could ever change. I know my heart will never be the same, but I'm telling myself I'll be okay, even on my weakest days. I get a little bit stronger. I get a little bit stronger. Get along without you, baby. I'm better off without you, baby. How does it feel without me, baby? I'm getting stronger without you, baby. And I'm done hoping we could work it out. I'm done with how it feels, spinning my wheels, letting you drag my heart around it all. And I'm done thinking that you could ever change. I know my heart will never be the same, but I'm telling myself I'll be okay, even on my weakest days. I get a little bit stronger. I get a little bit stronger. And just a little bit stronger. A little bit, a little bit. A little bit stronger. I get a little bit stronger. Little boy, 6 years old, a little too used to being alone. Another new mom and dad, another school and another house that'll never be home. When people ask him how he likes this place, he looks up and says with a smile upon his face, This is my temporary home. It's not where I belong. Windows and rooms that I'm passing through. This is just a stop on the way to where I'm going. And I'm not afraid because I know this is my temporary home. Mm-hmm. A young mom on her own. She needs a little help, got nowhere to go. She's looking for a job, looking for a way out. Because a halfway house will never be a home. At night she whispers to her baby girl, someday we'll find a place here in this world. This is my temporary home. It's not where we belong. Windows and rooms that we're passing through. This is just a stop on the way to where we're going. And I'm not afraid because I know this is our temporary home. Home and hospital bed. The room is filled with people he loves. And he whispers, don't cry for me. I'll see you all someday. He looks up and says, I can see God. This was my temporary home. It's not where I belong. Windows and rooms that I'm passing through. This was just a stop on the way to where I'm going. And I'm not afraid because I know this was my temporary home. This is our temporary home. Thank y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed that, and I can't wait to hear back from y'all if I hear back from y'all. Thank you.